Hello people, today I'm drawing Toy Bonnie from FNAF. We'll be starting with the head. We'll be drawing a circle, like that. Then we're going to draw a little circle like this. Another circle like here. Then we can draw little like that. Looks like a guy. And we'll be with an ear. Draw a line like that. Another line like that. Then another, then we can draw another one because they look like hot dogs. We could do it like this. Two lines again. Okay, we're gonna start with the mouth. We're gonna do a little smiley face on him, like that. And then square, just two squares touched together. Okay, we're gonna draw two lines like this. Okay, never mind about that. Okay, like this. There we go. And we're gonna draw a rectangle, a big one. There. Then we're gonna draw another circle right here. And then we're gonna do a heart. And you can color it light blue, and then we can do 3D like this on the ears. Okay, I should really like this. Now to the arms. Like this. Two lines right here. Okay. Like this. And then draw like four ovals. And then like that. And put it down to the other one. And then same thing like this. Like that. Then now time for the legs. Okay, straight down. Then we draw the roof. The feet. The toe. Too. Yep. And there you go. And then that's. Can color it in. And that's how Toy Bonnie goes.